Syria, meddling in the election, spying. I don't think that those are the kind of things that are going to come forth from this particular encounter.
Well, keeping with your insight and your analysis, the Kremlin this morning is saying that they are looking for a, quote, working dialogue. That seems to be some type of communication, irrelevant of some of these.